So if your genetic roots are in Europe or Asia, somewhere between 1% and 2% of your DNA come from Neanderthals. So that then shows that Neanderthals mixed with the ancestors of people in Eurasia had babies, and that those babies were successful enough to in turn have babies and contribute to people today.